at 6.50. Orson Allen for Corey Grenfell, Brendan Wheeler. And we're almost set for the final heat for the Spollies Cranbourne Cup. The green light is on. Favourite box five, heavily backed. Set to go. Racing, Orson Allen came out with them in the centre. It's going straight to the lead, the hot favourite Orson Allen by two lengths short of excite round the first corner. Going up on the outside was Morris Minor. Then in fourth spot was Owen Say. Then came Destini, Cavalier, Wharfie's Girl and Roger Express down the back. And it's Orson Allen doing it boldly, about six in front of short of excite. Then Morris Minor trying to qualify. He's getting up on the outside and then Destini, Cavalier, but around the corner. It's all Orson Allen and it's going to be an awesome win in the heat. Orson Allen wins by five. Short excite ran a good race second to qualify. Then Destini, Cavalier, Morris Minor. Then Owen Say, well back Roger Express, last in Wharfie's Girl. And that's a red hot run, 29.60, clearly the best of the night.